Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I'm sharing how I make funfetti chocolate bar. So for that we need some rainbow sprinkles, some chocolate alphabets, some mixed sprinkles, whatever you like. I like this one, so I use this one, some white chocolate cubes and silicone mold for chocolate, silicone alphabet mold, some spatula, scriber for popping the bubbles, it's a thermometer for chocolate temperature, with spatula and some chisel. And I have some extra sprinkle if I want. So I already have some chocolates which I pre-colored, pink, blue and orange, for in case I need more alphabets. So let's get started. So first I melt the chocolate in the microwave. By using microwave tempering method, it's the easiest way for this small batch of the chocolate. Now I'm adding sprinkles, mix it gently with a spatula and pour in the mold. Shake the mold for even distribution and pop the bubbles. Now I'm adding some toppings, which is sprinkles and nate. As you see, I missed two letters. Actually, I break them in during unmolding. So I remake these letters and place them little after. But for now, that's it. I hope you liked the video. If you like it, please like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye.